You want to take a break before you burn out.
Tell them we'll be back. And Moose.
You named them?
They were my buddies.
They named themselves.
When our gym got overrun, we all ran. I always told them to work on their legs. They were too slow.
Slow?
They remember what I did. I know it.
None of these things remember anything.
So why don't they leave me alone?
Because your skull's full of juicy brains. Like Bud's was. Okay, look. I'll pay him a visit. Then you boys should be okay. Yeah?
Yeah. We always used to hang out at the gym or the lot behind Lenny's. You could look there.
I'll take that as a yes.
Well, if we're out there anyway. But yeah, be careful. They're both really built. Up top, anyhow.
We'll have a chat once I get back.
I wonder if Nick got out.
Yo, Dr. Reed. You there, man?
Hey, Cappy, where are you?
Venice, running errands.
Oh, shit. Okay. I know it can't be easy out there.
Story of my fucking life. Catch you on the bounce.
Well, for God's sake, be careful. We need you.
Moose and Dylan sound like they can handle themselves. Best clear any onlookers, lest they fall to harm. Okay, now for the main event. Okay.
Believe it or not, you're gonna want to see this.
Okay, but only because it's you. That's Paul Moose.
Oh, yeah. You knew him?
A fellow of infinite jest, of most excellent fancy.
He wasn't human anymore. And that's the point. Look at this.
What is that?
The wrong question, my friend. What you should be asking is, what does it do?
Okay. So, what does it do?
You see this?
A tiny hammer.
A tiny hammer now. But behold. Excalibur!
Right, don't book Las Vegas yet. My people will get in touch. Okay?
No, wait. It's just like in the movies. Watch. Boop!
Oh! Book Las fucking Vegas!
I know, right? It's insane! All this stuff, it does things.
It's changing their insides.
Yeah.
Changing my insides?
I gotta get back. Down below.
Hey, mate, this is progress. Another week, you'll be sunbathing.
I'll keep trying stuff out. Yeah. Oh, come by. Well, if you want to.
Sure. We'll do lunch and a movie. Can't deny it any longer. I'm changing. Oh, my. Oh, Mum, what have I got into? Am I changing? Are my bits changing? Elly fucking mentry, my dear Watson. Angry, smashy fire dude. Dylan does look swole. Okay. AJ, loosen up. Roll with it. Whoa! Cue special effects and action! Oh, nice! Camera's rolling. Get into the zone. Oi, Dylan! Welcome to my day job.
Ugh.
What the hell is going on inside of me? Surprise, Dylan innards. Patton said I can use this. Back to the crab for tea and cake. Oh. Voila.
Both of them?
Both of them.
Was it, you know, respectful?
No, it was brutal. Moose was already in pieces, bless his tiny heart, and Dylan became a towering candle of bubbling fat. I've never seen anything quite so horrific in my life.
He told me not to skip leg day. Every dime.
It was the virus. That's what killed him, not me. Look, you're safe to stay here or come with. Serling Hotel? Crisp white sheets?
Barbed wire, death pits, thousands of zombies? Nuh-uh. Maybe some other survivors come past and we can help them out.
Another happy eatery on Zompocalypse Boulevard.
No.
I'll send help. How do I get there?
Get into the big army base on the beach. Take a quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower, then follow the signs to the green zone.
Thanks, Alex. You take care of these boys while I'm gone, yeah?
You gonna take your pick of the guns or what?
I'll pass for now. Only gun I want is a drone I'm piloting miles away from the action.
Hey, suit yourself. And let me guess, Alex. You don't need any guns because you're